On behalf of Southwest Airlines and its flight crew, welcome to San Diego. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, seat backs and tray tables in their full upright and locked position, and all of your carry-on items stowed. When we arrive at the gate, the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Be careful when you step up and open those overhead bins. The atmosphere is shifting. You can go ahead and use your cell phones for any phone calls or text messages, but please do not unbuckle or get out of your seats to retrieve any bags. Just pull out those phones. If you are connecting here to another flight, simply decline, check the TV monitors in the terminal for your new flight and gate information. This flight number continues on to Houston, Hobby Airport. If that's where you're going on this flight number, please remain seated. We'll come to the cabin and count you. After we get that number verified with the ground personnel, we'll make an announcement letting you know it's okay to stand up, stretch your legs, use the lavatory, or whatever else it is that you need to do. But again, if you're going to Houston, please stay seated until you hear the announcement. For those of you meeting us here in the San Diego area and points beyond, it's been a pleasure. Please go out, buckle up, drive safely, enjoy the rest of your weekend. Come back and see us again soon. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to San Diego, where the current time is 8:02 a.m.
Minutes. There's an aircraft that is on our gate, but they're just waiting to push back after some traffic clears. So once they push back, clear our path, we'll have you right to the gate. In the meantime, please remain seated with those seat belts fastened. Thank you. Hey folks, we're not quite to the gate yet, so please just remain seated on the seatbelts fashion. Be about another minute or two. Thanks for the patience.
flight attendants, this is Army Doors. Arrival cross-check, please.